What time is this ETA? Like 4 hours to finish that thing?
Yeah. Well, I said that was, I think that was the limit. I think limit was at the end was 4 hours. Yeah.
Oh, here it is.
They said that people would finish at like 15 minutes.
What?
Yeah. Yeah. The good ones.
Like
good
two steps. Like they do 2 steps at a time.
Wow.
100 flights. All right.
No. I'm the same way too.
Three Bridges. Old York.
I fall behind.
Voorhees.
That'd be interesting to, like, in terms of putting on a strap or something. Did it capture that?
Oh, yeah, it would. With the height. It says the gyroscope.
That
would be a run. Yeah. That would be a run.
A run. Heart rate monitor. That's kind of cool. Oh,
what the hell is that? Oh, Caesar.
Yeah, that's me. Yeah. Send it to you.
Okay. I got it.
Yeah, no, meaning like if you need the when I fall behind, just in case.
Oh,
it was
is that
a method.
What that does?
Well, yeah, it's a beacon. I sent a beacon. Just so
I tried it last year. I tried it the first time. Lights.
Because when I was behind.
Oh, I got a lot to learn. So I got my only phone is my watch. So
that's
I
good. No, that's
here.
Good. That's all right. You're right.
If I answer late, it's because it's slow.
All right. There's no. No expectations on responses.
Yeah,
it's only one way.
Yeah.
It's like a postcard.
Yeah,
yeah, it's just saying.
I don't know. I'm trying to figure it out, dude.
You got the garment.
Wow.
What did you get? The Schwinn?
I got the this one.
He's got the Taiwanese.
Oh, it's actually a shortened version of Cool Sport.
Really?
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Cool Sport.
Okay.
Good.
I had the course before ready to go, and
so usually there's like a route button, and then you select route.
Yeah.
I didn't realize there's hunting in progress.
Basically, we're going south, southwest for basically half the ride, and then coming up north. And there's a big round circle
in the course. The ship.
Oh, yeah.
Got it.
The only one I got it.
Mm-hmm.
No, I don't have it.
I want to
woohoo!
All right.
And right.
Yeah, right. You are near the beginning of the course. Would you like to start?
Maybe I was looking at helmets.
Whoa. Yeah.
Holy cow, man. They're pricey. They're like $200 for the really nice looking one.
Car lock. Everything started.
That's why you kind of have to wait for the grip. Yeah, no, I had free time.
Oh, let me do my Memorial Ride playlist.
Ooh, heard that clip.
Ooh. I think I'm ready. So whenever you guys are.
All right. We'll warm up soon. It'll warm up quick. Yeah. Alvin has gloves. Right. Everyone got their gloves on, water bottles. Clear. Up here, Al. bug. See your knees, they feel like you want to go out. Yeah. I think that's why.
The right side?
Both, actually. But yeah, I get what you're saying. Right. Oh, over here. Down a bit, Al. You got to, yeah, that's why it's your warm up. No, we're gonna have to do, we'll circle around here. We'll wait, we just slow down. Yeah, no, yeah, we're making it right.
Right here, right?
Yeah. Yeah, just in case they want to end. Well, we circle around here if you want. Let's wait for them at least until we see them. Yeah. Let's circle here. Huh? Yeah. Right. Yeah, you get like cross, you get like crosstalk.
Yeah.
Right.
That's what I'm getting. So it's okay because I learned yesterday just to keep me staying in the middle.
Right.
Because I don't have that issue.
So what I do, and typically what I do is, actually, let me see where you're at now. You're in the small?
In the middle now.
You have three in the front?
Huh?
You have, how many?
No, just two.
Two in the front. Okay. So you keep it on the big, on the front.
Now,
yeah.
But yesterday I did all bottom.
Right.
It's crazy girls.
Yeah.
So if you notice, there was a part I knew it was a big dog before you met something.
Right.
Just put it through straight. I was like, oh, this feels great.
Yeah. Power meters there's power meters,
yeah.
But then there's also cadence sensors, right? So like we were saying, you want to try to stay around like an 80 cadence,
yeah.
Between 80 and 90. So this is actually slow. We're probably going about 70 right now. You want to probably be around spinning around 80, which is. So actually, yeah, mine is built into my heart rate monitor. Yeah. Yeah. Or there's ones that you get that you put on the bike and it's actually more accurate.
I saw that.
Yeah. Park.